Hello，大家好。今集咧系5年级英文，集中喺词语嘅认识啦，同埋佢嘅读音。今日咧系主要系睇佢嘅读音。咁啊如果大家想要资料嘅话咧，咁咧记得咧系留个电邮俾我啦，或者系扫我嘅 WhatsApp 啊、WeChat 曲啦，咁我会即刻送俾大家噶。而家开始去片。A. High frequency words 高频率字，即系成日出现嘅呢啲字。Half 一半，close 关闭，ourselves 我们自己，whole 整个，always 时常，just 刚刚，that 那一个，sugar 糖，week 星期，wonderful 奇妙的，began 开始，on 自己的，city 城市，healthy 健康，them 他们，下边。有两段，one lost and find 遗失同埋揾到，all of a sudden Jimmy said excitedly 好突然呢，Jimmy 呢好兴奋。咁样讲啦，Uncle Sam，I know where we can find all the lost things。阿 Sam 叔叔，我知道咧喺边度可以揾翻所有嘅失物啦。Really？What are we waiting for? Asked Uncle Sam. 真系？咁我哋仲等乜嘢啊？阿 Sam 叔叔就问啦。Finally, Uncle Sam and Jimmy went to the forest and helped find the lost things for everyone。最后咧，阿 Sam 叔叔同阿 Jimmy 咧就去到森林啦，跟住咧即系帮每一个人咧就揾晒嗰啲失物啦。Two, travel fun。二，旅游乐趣。In this summer, I fell in love with the local food during our stay in Singapore. 喺呢个夏天呢，我呢就系中意咗呢本地嘅食物啦。当我哋喺新加坡逗留嘅时候。My favorite dish is chili crab。我最中意嘅小菜咧就系咖喱炒蟹。It is both spicy and salty and extremely yummy。 佢系又辣又咸嘅，不过极之好味。We also visited some famous attractions, such as the Singapore Zoo and the Singapore Airport. 我哋亦都去参观咗一啲好出名嘅景点，例如新加坡动物园同埋新加坡机场。拍摄 life experience 生活体验 one。Have you ever lost anything? If yes, what is it? If no, how do you feel if you lost something? 你有冇曾经唔见嘢啊？如果系嘅话，佢系乜嘢啊？如果唔系嘅话，你觉得点啊？唔见咗嘢，好啦，首先咧就系答 yes 啦，yes I have，咁啊短答得噶啦，跟住你觉得点啊？I feel sad，我觉得唔开心。二，What will you do if you lose something？你唔见咗嘢，你会点做啊？I will find everywhere。我会周围揾啊。Three. How many times have you been to Australia？你去过澳洲几多次啊？I have never been to Australia。我未去过澳洲喎。Four. If yes, did you like it? Why? If no, do you want to go there? Why? 如果系嘅，点解你中意啊？如果唔系嘅，你想唔想去啊？点解啊？No, I don't短答得啦，唔中意，点解啊？Because the food is not good。因为啲食物唔系几好食，好啦，呢一个咧系全部都系自由答嘅，答得合理就得噶啦。Five, who do you want to go there with？啊，咁呢个系如果系答 yes 嘅，会继续问嘅。好啦，假设系中意去澳洲啦，咁你点答咧？I want to go there with my family，我想同我屋企人一齐去嗰度啊。好啦，咁啊，今集咧就完啦。咁啊，如果大家系中意嘅话咧，记得like 啦吓，订阅啦，同埋 share 条片出去啦。多谢大家啦，咁啊，下一集见啦，拜拜。